Hey guys, welcome to the Martel. Today we'll be looking into the preparation of black chickpeas and tindora curry. This is called as Kadle Manoli in the regions of Mangalore and Udupi. First we have to soak chickpeas for at least 10 to 12 hours. Now discard the soaked water, add fresh 1.5 cups of water, add salt and cook in medium flame for 5 whistles in pressure cooker. Here I've taken about 300 grams of tindora. Wash it and cut it as shown here. Now to cook tindora, heat a vessel and add water, add cut tindora, add salt, little turmeric powder, mix it well and cook in medium flame for about 20 minutes. Meanwhile, we'll prepare masala for the curry. For that, heat a pan and add a teaspoon of oil, then add dried red chilies, add a tablespoon of coriander seeds, saute and add urad dal, curry leaves. When almost done, add cumin seeds, methi seeds and mustard seeds. Saute it for a few seconds, transfer it to a plate and keep it aside. To the same pan, add 1/2 cup of coconut, roast it for a few seconds and keep it aside. Now to the mixer grinder, add roasted spices and powder it. Similarly, add roasted coconut and pulse it for a few seconds. Now the tindora is cooked well. To prepare the curry, heat a pan and add a tablespoon of oil. When oil is hot enough, add mustard seeds. When it splutters, add urad dal and crushed garlic. Add curry leaves and finely chopped onion. Saute until onion turns soft. Then add cooked tindora and chickpeas. Add spice powder, little jaggery and salt. If you do not like sweet in the curry, you can avoid jaggery. Give it a good mix and cook in medium flame for about 5 minutes. Finally, add powdered coconut. Mix it well and switch off the flame after 2 minutes. Now delicious Kadle Manoli curry is ready. Serve it with rice or chapati. Hope you all like the recipe. Thank you for watching.